Democrats are pushing for a compromise with the governor on education spending, but it may be a waste of time. The bill gives Governor Martinez less than half the money she wants for her targeted education reforms and performance-based raises for teachers, and gives more money to districts to use as they wish and to pay for raises for all teachers. The governor is dead set against the plan.